The fashion world is mourning the death of a pioneer. Hubert de Givenchy has died at the age of 91. Givenchy was part of the elite Paris-based designers, including Christian Dior and Yves Saint Laurent, who redefined fashion after World War II. He founded his label in 1952 and designed the little black dress worn by Audrey Hepburn in Breakfast at Tiffany's.